All right, everybody, welcome back. We are joined in this episode by Nick, as well as our two main people, Camel and Lindsay.
I'm a main person.
Yeah, you are.
I have a thing.
Yeah.
I'm special.
You sure?
I have an inverted thing.
So much meat.
And so much trapped meat.
It's all of these... meat. Whatever they're called. These ugly beasts. I forget what they're called.
I don't know where to turn my Time Walker stuff in.
Dalaran.
I mean, Dalaran
is in the middle of Dalaran, where the golden statue of Tyrion and he's,
you know,
like,
when,
sup, I stole Lich King.
Tyrion's not supposed to tell anybody, but he told everybody.
You know Tyrion Lannister. He's a pretty cool dude.
Oh, I see.
you realize, and you're like,
that's not what I did. Ugh.
I know, God. Wow, this is taking forever to load. Please.
This is kind of awkward since, you know, usually we started the Time Walking dungeons in the dungeon.
Oh, we did?
I believe so.
Oh, it popped!
Yes, it did. We've been sitting here for a few minutes now.
The Pit of Saron.
Uh-oh. This is gonna be serious time.
The Pit of Saron.
Yes. Man, I have a really cringe moment when I was like, or specifically in this instance where I was like being super serious about it, and somebody told me, it's a 5-man, not a 10-man raid, you shouldn't take it so seriously, and I was like, what? Okay.
Hey, Dream, follow me, so, you know.
No!
Let's do it the fucking proper way.
No! I'm gonna kill this Necrolite, and there's nothing you can do to stop me.
You sassy son of a bitch.
There's literally nothing you can do to stop me.
I could start crying.
I don't think that would stop him.
No! I don't think so either. Wow, look at all those corrupted champions. Wow. Dude, Lady Jaina Proudmoore. She's a cool dude. What? How much DPS are you guys doing? Well, Lindsay is doing all of the DPS. She's doing more than half of our groups.
I am missing 10% crit. I'm switching back to arcade.
I highly doubt Lindsay's doing that much damage.
I don't think I did that.
Current fight, 55%.
There is no way she's doing 30k.
What?
What? No, she's doing
6k.
6k.
Oh man, the rainbow! Tell me somebody saw that, right?
Yeah, I did.
I saw that.
Beautiful. Yeah, the rainbow generator is a toy now.
Oh, it is? I better go get it then.
It isn't a toy yet. Look, it's if you inspect her, she has the rainbow generator on her still.
What? I thought
she
it was
has,
a toy.
It will be in Legion.
Oh. Huh. I thought it was not a trinket anymore. I thought it was just a usable item, though. Does she actually have... Hold up, I need to look at this.
It's actually on her.
Oh my god, she just... A level 55 rainbow generator.
Well, it's scaled up to level 80.
It is?
Yep, that's how these time-walking things work. It scales down all your gear, and scales up all the stuff that's lower level than 80, I think.
No, it just scales down and not up.
I figured as much. That doesn't make... Why would they scale up? That doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, like, why would I... Everyone be wearing all their fucking legendaries from their previous expansions.
Pretty much.
Well, you can do that.
I think my Blitz friend said that some of the older stuff is actually better than current gear in Time Walking.
It is.
Yeah,
like,
yeah,
if you... Like, if you equip tier sets for that expansion.
Yeah, I have the Mists of Pandaria... Siege of Orgrimmar set in my bank right now. If I wore that, I'd be doing pretty good.
Also, Lindsay, dropping names over here. My Blizz friend. not, you know, no big deal, but I totally have a friend.
Context! I need my sauce!
It's true. I need my special sauce. So, man, you guys need to do some more DPS.
Look, man. Fuck you.
All that. I think any response other than that would be deviating from the norm.
Because I'm trying, okay?
Yes, I get this.
I'm doing the least amount of DPS. I'm fucking trying, at least.
Yeah, it's true. I'm trying, too.
Oh, of course I get disoriented. What the fuck do they do? Throw dirt at me?
Probably. Oh my god, these bones!
These bones!
Yeah, I'm gonna put Soulstone on you.
Whoa, why?
What is this, a Sans fight? These things are hard.
Wow, a topical reference for something that you've never played.
That's because I've watched Forzan play it on stream. He's actually fighting Sans. He's going a full genocide run. He's level 19.
Oh my god. Well, man, Undertale makes me cry, and I feel bad, but then I remember that everybody else cries too. And I suddenly don't feel so bad. God damn, this dungeon is going to take like 8 hours.
Oh, I told you to skip the fucking ads because they have ridiculous health.
Uh-huh.
But you're like, no, I'm just gonna pull all this shit.
I like how Dream is doing more DPS than you.
I am, though, actually.
Hey, I was doing more DPS than the other DPS in my, other time walking.
At least you're not a terrible mage that should reroll Hunter.
I'm proud of my terribleness.
Man, this shit this scaling is really bad because I was doing top DPS in my other time walking dungeons as a tank.
Wow. Well, maybe you should go tank for the next episode, and I'll go DPS. I do pretty good DPS. I could go get on my warlock as well. We could just switch roles entirely.
Well,
I was in a heroic dungeon yesterday, and
really?
I was in there was two people in the group. There was a priest and a frost mage, mm-hmm. and they were both doing 150k DPS.
Yeah.
So the entire Ironhold, not Ironhold Harbor, it's Grimrail Depot. Yeah, Iron Docks. There you go, Iron Docks. The entire Iron Docks dungeon lasted like 5 minutes.
Yeah. Blizzard I don't think Blizzard took into account the whole scaling thing.
Well, you don't need to scale down heroic dungeons. That would be stupid.
No, I mean, the whole we're doing the same amount of DPS that we did in Mists of Pandaria with less gear, technically.
I don't think
they wanted to scale everything down like 100%, so.
It's not very believable when the fucking tank is doing more damage than every other person.
Also, tank's having a million health again. That's interesting. Why do I even have this battle shout on?
I'm
the only person that uses attack power.
I'm just saying right now, don't fuck this up.
Okay.
When the Saronite comes down, you get behind it when you have too many stacks.
It's true, you do.
And the tank needs to run over to one of these after he starts using the forge, or you'll wipe.
So are we gonna AoE these down, or?
I am currently AoEing them down. I am currently stunned.
Yeah, me too. There we go. Noise!
Fucking permafrost. Remember this was achievement back then?
I do! It was a great achievement. I think that we need more achievements like this, where you have to do something ridiculous.
I'm glad I soulstoned you, I'm not gonna lie.
Oh yeah? I don't know how I'm almost dead.
Probably from the stacks.
Well, the stacks were... I dropped my stacks already, though.
The stacks are fucking brutal. You're already at 300%.
Yeah, I saw that.
Oh god.
I'm alive!
I died.
Well, legalize!
The healer's not in line of sight of me, so she can't heal me or something. I don't think I got any heals that entire fight.
She's just standing behind that rock back there.
Oh, that would explain a lot. That explains a lot. No, that actually explains a lot.
Tiny creatures.
Underfoot.
Yeah, I told you, this dungeon's the worst out of all of them.
Yeah. Don't,
like, Ick's the easiest one out of them, out of the three.
Ick can crick, that's right.
Come on, guy, just die.
Come on, guy.
Should I use time warp?
And then we have, what's it called? We have, Scourge Lord Tyrannus. He's a bitch because, now the tanks can't actually tank him.
What?
Tanks can't tank Lord Scourge Lord Tyrannus.
Explain.
You literally have to kite him over the fucking frost that Rhyme Fang puts down.
Whoa, Camo, so, are you currently writing in a weather journal?
What?
What?
What the hell are you talking about?
Your MRP says you're currently writing in a weather journal. Like as we're doing this dungeon, he's just sitting there writing. That would explain the DPS. You only have one hand to cast spells with. The other's writing.
I'm not even looking. I'm like, ah.
An MRP?
Yeah, my roleplay.
He's just writing, oh my god, we're all gonna die.
And when we wipe, there's just like fucking ink splatter.
Oh yeah, man, this shaman's from my realm.
But you also don't stay behind them 100% of the fight as a healer, or you go LOS. Also, all of us can't be behind. Like, I couldn't tank him behind it because it would kill you guys.
Yeah. I wonder if you can dispel the magic ability.
Dude, fuff and stuff. Dude, this is a pretty sweet guild.
It's a pretty good guild, too.
Yeah. It's good. No, man, it's good. No, I'm serious, it's good.
Real good. That's real good.
Blade storm.
This incinerate shit's going so fast. Brimstone! Chaos Bolt! Phew!
Sims to strike, eviscerate, backstab, slice and dice.
I'm a warlock.
Oh, right. Wrong class. Haha.
Right. Look at my DPS.
Wow, sweet DPS, bro. Nice time warp, too.
That wasn't mine.
Oh, god!
Oh.
I'm always getting blamed for everybody's time warp. Freaking racists.
Freaking classists. Ugh. Not all mages pop time warp. Ugh.
Jesus. That MRP must be like a year old. I'm not gonna lie. Currently, still writing in a weather journal for fuck. Maybe that's why it's weather. I've been using it
for like 3 years. I can't get behind the Serenite! That doesn't work for a tank. I literally have to just be out here. Heal me harder.
Do you have your health stones?
No. Or yeah, I used it already.
Oh shit.
We just have to do more DPS to get him to that second phase so I can hide behind the rock.
It's just me, guys.
Shaman. You can dispel the magic on the tank.
I don't think shamans can dispel magic.
No, we can't. Or they can't. I don't think they can. It's curses and poisons.
And mages can only remove curses.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you got it.
Don't patronize me.
It's true. Oh, man! Oh, I got resurrected.
Moonguard? Nice. Oh, my God.
Hang on. Why don't you give me 1 minute so I can have a fucking res on you when you go down?
Here, have a feast.
Oh, man, Savage Feast. You should.
I didn't even make it. I got it from the barn.
You should have placed a fish feast, in my opinion.
I don't have
to
any
make
fish
it more relevant.
Or a boar.
I would have been okay with it.
But it's savage.
Savage as fuck, yo.
Dude, I love fish feasts.
In Legion, there should be something called a salty feast.
That would be gross.
Are we good? Are we good?
Hey, give me 10 more seconds so I can put this on you.
Oh. Okay. Lindsay, don't pull. I hear you back there.
I can make Blingtron 5000.
Here we go. There we go. Let's go.
None may challenge the Brotherhood.
Lapdogs, all of you! Oh, man. Pretty awesome. Oh, man, sweet bloodlust.
That was from the Shaman.
Yeah, I realized this.
The only class that can use bloodlust.
Yeah, I was about to say it.
I mean, it shares the same thing as drums.
And yeah. Time Warp.
No, the debuff is what he's talking about. Time Warp has its own thing. Yeah, has its own debuff, technically. It's pretty cool.
It looks different, but it has the same effect.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Because one's an hourglass, one's a closed eye.
I'm doing all of the DPS I can, guys.
I gotta take off these stacks.
Okay, do that. I'm just pushing buttons at this point, honestly. Yeah, there we go.
I wish raid fights that were
our healer died. Great.
Wait, hang on, guys. I got an idea.
Bandage.
Go get him, Voidwalker.
Oh my God.
And then I get crushed by a rock.
I died because I got hit by a piece of Saronite.
Nice.
Why did I join you guys?
Dead.
Jesus.
I'm kiting this little shit. Fuck you. Fuck
I feel
you,
like
game.
I should be getting stacks of determination or something here.
Right. He left!
The healer died.
Oh my God.
And
no,
he left.
No.
He's still going! Yeah, it was great. Okay, I can res you guys.
Wait, you didn't use the fucking res?
Why would I? The healer was dead. I would just be using it to die. And get more durability loss. I'm not a super scrub. Don't worry about it.
You're gonna replace that gear if you ever level that thing up. Fucking Worgen Rihanna over here. Riandra.
Let me see if Zai wants to heal for us.
Worgen.
Hey, wanna heal for us, baby? With two Bs?
We should really replace this warlock though.
We should really replace these two mages. Who needs two?
I mean, if you wanna go, mate, I'll get my shaman. That doesn't heal.
Mm-hmm.
Or, you know, my fucking warrior right now. I'd be like, hey, why are you guys doing so shitty DPS?
Man, look at my butt.
Lapdogs, all of you.
Yes. Hey, Lindsay.
What?
Check it out.
Now I remember. Guys, don't you remember when Warlock sucked ass in fucking Wrath of the Lich King?
Yes. I do.
That's why I'm sucking ass.
Sure, that's why.
That's not how this works. That's not how any of this
no,
works.
No, it isn't. Are you... What spec are you playing?
Destruction.
You should play Demonology. It was fantastic in Wrath.
Demonology's shit!
No, it was great in Wrath.
Okay,
it's shit!
You should play Affliction because you have lots of haste and mastery.
Yeah, I think you might want to do something about that.
Affliction
also,
is really
the healer
good.
Declined the invite.
And where is your pet?
I don't need a pet as Destro. I sacrifice it for the Grimoire.
Oh.
You don't have the buff right now, though.
Shut up, because I fucking died.
Oh, yeah, it's true. He did.
Oh, we got another...
Wisp? Is that guy's actual name Wisp?
No, that's Lindsay.
Wait, that's you.
Oh,
what the hell?
Such a dingus. Oh, no, I am also Wisp. Legend of Pandaria. Whoa.
Hey, I'm Wisp, Bane of the Fallen King.
Man, check out this shaman's transmog. Okay, so see the boots that she's wearing?
No.
Those boots? There's a reason why if you have hooves, you don't wear boots that look like that.
Why's that?
It's so bad looking.
Is it?
Yes, look at the cuffs.
Is it?
Hey, are we gonna do the boss or what?
No.
I don't know. Camo's doing something. He's in Crystal Song.
I'm flying to Dalaran currently to get Affliction for you turds.
Don't! We need to... We're in the middle of an episode.
No.
Damn it. Wait. Hold up. Did you have, like, a cat face on or something?
I had Moonfang Shroud on, but now I'm a goblin.
I noticed that.
I'm a goblin hunter, I think.
Oh. So, yeah.
Don't call me.
Guys, I need to show you something.
What?
Look at that.
What?
It's beautiful.
Oh, the train set?
Yes. Oh.
Exulting? What the fuck is that?
What?
It said exulting.
What are you doing?
I'm fine.
What have you done?
What have you done?
I didn't do anything.
I think Lindsay pulled.
She did.
God damn it. Of course she did.
If some of this fucking Doom Lord, maybe I'll get some shit. Done.
Yeah, man.
Fucking pop this shenanigans. Oh, of course, you know. Do that.
Did you change specs?
Behind. Don't stand in the bed.
What are you
Unless
doing?
You're a super scrub.
Camo.
Only got like 3 stacks on, so. Oh man, is that some dwarven river dancing I hear?
Yes.
Amazing. No. Don't die. Don't do it. I'll do it.
Ow!
Oh god, this hurts. Ow, this hurts so much. This hurts so much.
Do you have Heroic Leap yet?
I do.
Why don't you, like, Heroic Leap away from him and get behind a rock for, like, a few seconds?
I don't know. Why are we still doing this dungeon?
I don't know.
I told you this was the hardest one.
Well, I'm also on a character that I have very little experience playing. If I was on my paladin...
Maybe I should switch to my warrior.
How about you shut up and I get on my warrior?
You can't BRB, though. Like, I can't invite you to the group.
Yeah, you can. Because you are the party leader.
Yeah, but you can't get into a random group. That's not how it works.
Yeah, it does.
Alright.
Unless they fucking changed it since Cataclysm.
Yes.
That was like 4
that
years
was two
ago.
Expansions ago.
That was so long ago!
That's like asking if they changed Warriors since Cataclysm.
Yeah, they did. A lot.
Or if God, they changed, Fury was terrible. Or if they changed Monk since Cataclysms.
Yeah, and what the Monk fuck didn't were you exist going? In Cataclysm. And what are you going to do? Yeah, let me get on my warrior. You would have still ran on the same predicament.
No, I would have just queued a new dungeon.
Yeah. Shit. I don't know. We might have to scrap this. Do we want to give it one more try? Or...
You want to wait and I'll soulstone you one more time?
Oh, man. Let's check something. Forge Master Garfrost.
A dick bag. You know, we could have been done with a different Timewalking dungeon.
Yes, I realize this.
Twice.
Yeah, exactly. Let's see here. Forge Master Garfrost Timewalking. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do this.
It's on the forums, like, WTF with Garfrost.
Basically, yeah. Yeah. Comments. Let's see. I'm looking. I'm not seeing anything. Damn. This dungeon has the unfortunate acronym of POS. That is pretty great. Okay. Alright.
POS? What's the acronym of for shit. That? Oh!
Okay, we'll give it one more try. If we can't down him, then we'll say fuck it and move along.
And I'll get on my dwarf and we'll do this.
Fucking well, adjustment.
Oh, never mind.
It works. Alright, here we go. Thunder creatures! Oh yeah, the other reason why you should do something other than imp is because I already buffed stamina. So, yeah. That's kind of why I brought it up. And my attack power buff literally does not buff anybody except for myself. So, I can't provide a useful buff to anyone but myself.
Shouldn't you already be running to one of those rocks?
I'm doing it's... it!
Me?
Shit, no, him.
No, he should run to the rocks when he switches phases.
That's
yeah,
what I said!
I forgot, I'm so dumb. No!
Oh, fuck, yeah. rage quit. Leave group.
Well,
I'm dead.
We tried.
I'm out.
Alright, guys. This is a miserable failure. We'll be back in the next episode. Cam will actually be on his... Oh my god, all my gear's broken. Cam will be on his dwarf. I'll be on something that I know how to play. It'll be
Yo,
good.
Cena.
I don't know how to play Rogue, so I will not be playing Johann Cena.
Johann Cena.
Yeah. L Johann Cena. L.
Yes. Yo. It's super clever and has never been done before. All right, guys. Bye.